This is our base. It's a safe zone. We store equipment here. With complete control of the sewer system, the tunnels enable us to bypass many of the Soviet roadblocks. All of our maps will indicate the location of the sewer access points. Let us go over to the table and take a look at the map. The post office is a Soviet stronghold. It is used as a supply depot to support troops advancing into the city. Your brother is being held somewhere inside. Raise your flag on the roof to signal our victory. To get near the police station, secure the police station and liberate our leader, Isabella. Raise your flag to signal her release. The police officers will assist you, but they need your help taking out the snipers on the nearby gas station.
We're pinned down here! Hey, listen, buddy. Grab some explosives and get back to the sewer. Go to the gas station. That's where you'll need to blow the fuel tank. Just go through the sewer you came from.
The post office is a Soviet...
Yo, man. I gotta talk to you. Check that. You found some C4. All you gotta do now is blow the gas station.
No way, pal. No one gets by until Isabella is free.
Secure the...
Thanks, friend. Nice to get rid of the snipers. Listen, If you're going to infiltrate the police station, I recommend you use the subway tunnel.
Enter the police station through the parking garage, but stay low, or the soldiers will spot you.
Ну, держи!
Дурай их! Бей, гадов!
Заходим оттуда!
Ну, держи!
Замечено! атакуют! Атакуем противника! Ну, держи!
Огонь!
Для них не брат!
Заходим с фланга!
Post office is a so